This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Cesium or caesium is a chemical element with symbol. Electronics, and in chemistry the radioactive isotope cesium-137 has a half-life of about 30 years and is used in medical applications, industrial gauges, and hydrology. Although the element is only mildly toxic, the metal is a hazardous material and the radioisotopes would present a significant health and ecological hazard in the environment. Contents 1 characteristics 11 physical properties 12 chemical properties 13 compounds 131 complexes 132 halides 133 oxides 14 isotopes 15 occurrence 2 production 3 history 4 applications 41 petroleum exploration 42 atomic clocks 43 electric power and electronics 44 centrifugation fluids 45 chemical and medical use 46 nuclear and isotope applications 47 other uses 5 health and safety hazards 6 see also 7 notes 8 references 9 external links characteristics physical properties high purity cesium 133 stored in argon cesium is the softest element it has a hardness of O2 mas it is very ductile, pale metal, which darkens in the presence of trace amounts of oxygen it has a melting point of 284. Cesium in addition, the metal has a rather low boiling point, 641-116. Others are the several suboxides C section on oxides below salts of Cs are usually colorless unless the anion itself is colored many of the simple salts are hygroscopic, but less so than the corresponding salts of lighter alkali metals the phosphate, acetate, carbonate, halides, oxide, nitrate, and sulfate salts are water-soluble double salts are often less soluble, and the low solubility of cesium-aluminium sulfate is exploited in refining Cs from ores the double salt with antimony such as CSSBC Cl4, bismuth, cadmium, copper, iron, and lead are also poorly soluble cesium hydroxide CSOH is hygroscopic and strongly basic it rapidly etches the surface of semiconductors such as silicon CSOH has been previously regarded by chemists as the strongest base, reflecting the relatively weak attraction between the large Cs ion and O-. It is indeed the strongest Arrhenius base, but a number of compounds that do not dissolve in water, such as N-butyllithium and sodium amide, are more basic a stoichiometric mixture of cesium and gold will react to form yellow cesium oride CesO- upon heating the oride anion here behaves as a pseudohalogen the compound reacts violently with water, yielding cesium hydroxide, metallic gold, and hydrogen gas. In liquid ammonia it can be reacted with a cesium-specific ion exchange resin to produce tetramethylammonium oride the analogous platinum compound, red cesium platinide Cs2PT, contains the platinide ion that behaves as a pseudocalcium. Calcogen. Complexes like all metal cations, Cs forms complexes with Lewis bases in solution because of its large size. Cs usually adopts coordination numbers greater than 6, the number typical for the smaller alkali metal cations. This difference is apparent in the 8 coordination of cesium chloride. This high coordination number and softness tendency to form covalent bonds are properties exploited in separating Cs from other cations in the remediation of nuclear wastes, where 137 Cs must be separated from large amounts of non-radioactive K halides monatomic cesium halide wires grown inside double wall carbon nanotubes TEM image cesium fluoride CSF is a hygroscopic white solid that is widely used in organofluorine chemistry as a source of fluoride anions cesium fluoride has the halide structure, which means that the Cs and F- pack in a cubic closest packed array as do Na and Cl- in sodium chloride notably, cesium and fluorine have the lowest and highest electron negativities, respectively. Among all the known elements cesium chloride crystallizes in the simple cubic crystal system also called the cesium chloride structure. This structural motif is composed of a primitive cubic lattice with a two-atom basis, each with an eightfold coordination. The chloride atoms lie upon the lattice points at the edges of the cube, while the cesium atoms lie in the holes in the center of the cubes this structure is shared with cesium bromide and CSI, and many other compounds that do not contain Cs in contrast, most other alkaline halides have the sodium chloride structure the cesium chloride structure is preferred because Cs has an ionic radius of 174. 7-0-Cs-4-0, Cs-11-0-3, Cs-3-0 dark green, CSO, Cs-3-0-2, as well as Cs-7-0-2. The latter may be heated in a vacuum to generate Cs-2-0. Binary compounds with sulfur, selenium, and tellurium also exist. Isotopes. Main article, isotopes of cesium. Cesium has 39 known isotopes, ranging in mass number, i.e. number of nucleons in the nucleus, from 112 to 151. Several of these are synthesized from lighter elements by the slow neutron capture process, S process, inside old stars, and by the R process in supernova explosions. The only stable cesium isotope is 133 Cs, with 78 neutrons, although it has a large nuclear spin 7/2. Nuclear magnetic resonance studies can use this isotope at a resonating frequency of 117. Decay of cesium-137. The radioactive 135 Cs has a very long half-life of about 23. Capture is not feasible, and the only current solution is allowed to decay over time. Almost all cesium produced from nuclear fission comes from the beta decay of originally more neutron-rich fission products, passing through various isotopes of iodine and xenon, because iodine and xenon are volatile and can diffuse through nuclear fuel or air. Radioactive cesium is often created far from the original site of fission, with nuclear weapons testing in the 1950s through the 1980s. 137 Cs was released into the atmosphere and returned to the surface of the Earth as a component of radioactive fallout. It is a ready marker of the movement of soil and sediment from those times. Occurrence pellucite, a cesium mineral. See also, cesium mineral. Cesium is a relatively rare element, estimated to average 3. Therefore, the largest deposits of cesium are zone pegmatite ore bodies formed by this enrichment process, because cesium does not substitute for potassium as readily as rubidium. The alkali evaporite minerals sylvite KCl and carnallite KMgCl36H2O may contain only 0.002% cesium. Consequently, Cs is found in few minerals. Percentage amounts of cesium may be found in beryl B3Al2CO36 and avogadrite K, CsBF4. 4, up to 15.6, which is found in a few places around the world in zoned pegmatites, associated with the more commercially important lithium minerals, lepidolite and petalite within the pegmatites. The large grain size and the strong separation of the minerals results in high-grade ore for mining. One of the world's most significant and richest sources of cesium is the Tanco mine at Burnick Lake in Manitoba, Canada, estimated to contain 350,000. In the acid digestion, the silicate pellucite rock is dissolved with strong acids, such as hydrochloric HCl, sulfuric H2SO4, hydrobromic HBr, or hydrofluoric HF acids with hydrochloric acid. A mixture of soluble chlorides is produced, and the insoluble chloride double salts of cesium are precipitated as cesium antimony chloride Cs4 antimony 1 chloride 7, cesium iodine chloride Cs2 ICl, or cesium hexachlorosirate Cs2 CeCl6. After separation, the pure precipitated double salt is decomposed, and pure cesium chloride is precipitated by evaporating the water. The sulfuric acid method yields the insoluble double salt directly as cesium alum C-SalSO4212H2O. The aluminium sulfate component is converted to insoluble aluminium oxide by roasting the alum with carbon, and the resulting product is leached with water to yield a Cs2SO. 4 solution. Roasting pellucite with calcium carbonate and calcium chloride yields insoluble calcium silicates and soluble cesium chloride. Leaching with water or dilute ammonia NH4OH yields a dilute chloride cesium chloride solution. This solution can be evaporated to produce cesium chloride or transformed into cesium alum or cesium carbonate, though not commercially feasible. The ore can be directly reduced with potassium, sodium, or calcium in vacuum can produce cesium metal directly. Most of the mined cesium as salts is directly converted into cesium formate HCOO-Cs for applications such as oil drilling to supply the developing market. Cabot Corporation built a production plant in 1997 at the Tanco mine near Burnick Lake in Manitoba, with a capacity of 12,000 barrels 1,900. Cesium azide CSN3, which can be produced from aqueous cesium sulfate and barium azide in vacuum applications. Cesium dichromate can be reacted with zirconium to produce pure cesium metal without other gaseous products Cs2Cr2O72Zr2Cs2Zr2O2Cr2O3. The price of 998% pure cesium metal basis in 2009 was about US$10 per gram, $280 per ounce, but the compounds are significantly cheaper. History: Gustav Kirchhoff left and Robert Bunsen Center discovered cesium with their newly invented spectroscope in 1860. Robert Bunsen and Gustav Kirchhoff discovered cesium in the mineral water from Durkheim, Germany, because of the bright blue lines in the emission spectrum. They derived the name from the Latin word caesius, meaning sky blue. Caesium was the first element to be discovered with a spectroscope, which had been invented by Bunsen and Kirchhoff only a year previously to obtain a pure sample of caesium, 44,000 liters 9,700. Blue homogeneous substance which neither under the naked eye nor under the microscope showed the slightest trace of metallic substance. As a result, they assigned it as a subchloride Cs2Cl. In reality, the product was probably a colloidal mixture of the metal and cesium chloride. The electrolysis of the aqueous solution of chloride with a mercury anode produced a cesium amalgam which readily decomposed under the aqueous conditions. The pure metal was eventually isolated by the German chemist Karl Setterberg while working on his doctorate with Kekulé and Bunsen in 1882, he produced cesium metal by electrolyzing cesium cyanide, avoiding the problems with the chloride. Historically, the most important use for cesium has been in research and development, primarily in chemical and electrical fields. Very few applications existed for cesium until the 1920s, when it came into use in radio vacuum tubes, where it had two functions: as a getter, it removed excess oxygen after manufacture, and as a coating on the heated cathode, it increased the electrical conductivity. Cesium was not recognized as a high-performance industrial metal until the 1950s. Applications for non-radioactive cesium included photoelectric cells, photomultiplier tubes, optical components of infrared spectrophotometers, catalysts for several organic reactions, crystals for scintillation counters, and in magnetohydrodynamic power generators. Cesium also was, and still is, used as a source of positive ions in secondary ion mass spectrometry SIMS. Since 1967, the International System of Measurements has based the primary unit of time, the second, on the properties of cesium. The International System of Units SI defines the second as the duration of 9,192,631,770 cycles at the microwave frequency of the spectral line corresponding to the transition between two hyperfine energy levels of the ground state of cesium-133. The 13th General Conference on Weights and Measures of 1967 defined a second as the duration of 9,192,631,770 cycles of microwave light absorbed or emitted by the hyperfine transition of cesium-133 atoms in their ground state undisturbed by external fields. Applications: petroleum exploration. The largest present-day use of non-radioactive cesium is in cesium formate drilling fluids for the extractive oil industry. Aqueous solutions of cesium formate HCOO-Cs, made by reacting cesium hydroxide with formic acid, were developed in the mid-1990s for use as oil well drilling and completion fluids. The function of a drilling fluid is to lubricate drill bits, to bring rock cuttings to the surface, and to maintain pressure on the formation during drilling of the well. Completion fluids assist the emplacement of control hardware after drilling but prior to production by maintaining the pressure. The high density of the cesium formate brine up to 23.0 the past half century and are regarded as the most accurate realization of a unit that mankind has yet achieved. These clocks measure frequency with an error of 2 to 3. Cesium iodide CSI, bromide cesium bromide and cesium fluoride CSF crystals are employed for scintillators in scintillation counters widely used in mineral exploration and particle physics research to detect gamma and X-ray radiation. Being a heavy element, cesium provides good stopping power with better detection. Cesium compounds may provide a faster response CSF and be less hygroscopic. CSI cesium vapor is used in many common magnetometers. The element is used as an internal internal standard in spectrophotometry like other alkali metals, cesium has a great affinity for oxygen and is used as a «getter» in vacuum tubes. Other uses of the metal include high-energy lasers, vapor glow lamps, and vapor rectifiers centrifugation fluids. The high density of the cesium ion makes solutions of cesium chloride, cesium sulfate, and cesium trifluoroacetate CSO2CCF3 useful in molecular biology for density gradient ultracentrifugation. This technology is used primarily in the isolation of viral particles, subcellular organelles and fractions, and nucleic acids from biological samples. Chemical and medical use. Cesium chloride powder. Relatively few chemical applications use cesium. Doping with cesium compounds enhances the effectiveness of several metal ion catalysts for chemical synthesis, such as acrylic acid, anthraquinone, ethylene oxide, methanol, phthalic anhydride, styrene, methyl methacrylate monomers, and various olefins. It is also used in the catalytic conversion of sulfur dioxide into sulfur trioxide in the production of sulfuric acid. Cesium fluoride enjoys a niche use in organic chemistry as a base and as an anhydrous source of fluoride ion. Cesium salts sometimes replace potassium or sodium salts in organic synthesis, such as cyclization, esterification, and polymerization. Cesium has also been used in thermoluminescent radiation dosimetry TLD. When exposed to radiation, it acquires crystal defects that, when heated, revert with emission of light proportionate to the received dose. Thus, measuring the light pulse with a photomultiplier tube can allow the accumulated radiation dose to be quantified. Nuclear and isotope applications. Cesium-137 is a radioisotope commonly used as a gamma emitter in industrial applications. Its advantages include a half-life of roughly 30 years, its availability from the nuclear fuel cycle, and having 137 Ba as a stable end product. The high water solubility is a disadvantage, which makes it incompatible with large pool irradiators for food and medical supplies. It has been used in agriculture, cancer treatment, and the sterilization of food, sewage sludge, and surgical equipment. Radioactive isotopes of cesium in radiation devices were used in the medical field to treat certain types of cancer, but emergence of better alternatives and the use of water-soluble cesium chloride in the sources, which could create wide-ranging contamination, gradually put some of these cesium sources out of use. Cesium-137 has been employed in a variety of industrial measurement gauges, including moisture, density, leveling, and thickness gauges. It has also been used in well logging devices for measuring the electron density of the rock formations, which is analogous to the bulk density of the formations. Isotope 137 has been used in hydrologic studies analogous to those with tritium as a daughter product of fission bomb testing from the 1950s through the mid-1980s. Cesium-137 was released into the atmosphere, where it was absorbed readily into solution. Known year-to-year variation within that period allows correlation with soil and sediment layers. Cesium-134, and to a lesser extent cesium-135, have also been used in hydrology to measure the cesium output by the nuclear power industry. While they are less prevalent than either cesium-133 or cesium-137, these bellwether isotopes are produced solely from anthropogenic sources. Other uses. Schematics of an electrostatic ion thruster developed for use with cesium or mercury fuel. Cesium and mercury were used as a propellant in early ion engines designed for spacecraft propulsion on very long interplanetary or extraplanetary missions. The fuel was ionized by contact with a charged tungsten electrode, but corrosion by cesium on spacecraft components has pushed development in the direction of inert gas propellants, such as xenon, which are easier to handle in ground-based tests and do less potential damage to the spacecraft. Xenon was used in the experimental spacecraft Deep Space One launched in 1998. Nevertheless, field emission electric propulsion thrusters that accelerate liquid metal ions such as cesium have been built. Cesium nitrate is used as an oxidizer and pyrotechnic colorant to burn silicon in infrared flares, such as the Lu-19 flare, because it emits much of its light in the near-infrared spectrum. Cesium is used to reduce the radar signature of exhaust plumes in the SR-71 Blackbird military aircraft. Cesium and rubidium have been added as a carbonate to glass because they reduces electrical conductivity and improve stability and durability of fiber optics and night vision devices. Cesium fluoride or cesium aluminium fluoride are used in fluxes formulated for brazing aluminium alloys that contain magnesium. Magnetohydrodynamic MHD power generating systems were researched, but failed to gain widespread acceptance. Cesium metal has also been considered as the working fluid in high-temperature Rankine cycle turboelectric generators. Cesium salts have been evaluated as anti-shock reagents following the administration of arsenical drugs because of their effect on heart rhythms. However, they are less likely to be used than potassium or rubidium salts. They have also been used to treat epilepsy health and safety hazards. The portion of the total radiation dose in air contributed by each isotope plotted against time after the Chernobyl disaster. Cesium-137 became the primary source of radiation about 200 days after the accident. Non-radioactive cesium compounds are only mildly toxic, and non-radioactive cesium is not a significant environmental hazard because biochemical processes can confuse and substitute cesium with potassium. Excess cesium can lead to hypokalemia, arrhythmia, and acute cardiac arrest, but such amounts would not ordinarily be encountered in natural sources. The median lethal dose LD50 for cesium chloride in mice is 23.43 West. The fire diamond hazard sign for cesium metal. Cesium metal is one of the most reactive elements and is highly explosive in the presence of water. The hydrogen gas produced by the reaction is heated by the thermal energy released at the same time, causing ignition and a violent explosion. This can occur with other alkali metals, but cesium is so potent that this explosive reaction can be triggered even by cold water. It is highly pyrophoric. The autoignition temperature of cesium is -116. In the absorption of cesium, sometimes displaying great resistance to it, it is also well documented that mushrooms from contaminated forests accumulate radiocesium. Cesium-137 in the fungal sporocarps. Accumulation of cesium-137 in lakes has been a great concern after the Chernobyl disaster. Experiments with dogs showed that a single dose of 38 millicuries 140 sorted cesium since 1921. Following Webster's New International Dictionary, the element was named after the Latin word caesius, meaning bluish-gray. In medieval and early modern writings, caesius was spelled with the ligature A as caesius, hence, an alternative but now old-fashioned orthography is caesium. More spelling explanation at A, O versus E caret, along with rubidium-39. Measured due to its high radioactivity, measurements of the first ionization energy of francium suggest that its relativistic effects may lower its reactivity and raise its electronegativity above that expected from periodic trends. Carat Bunsen quotes Aulus Gellius Noctis Atticii II, 26 by Nigidius Figulus, Nostris autem veteribus Caesia dix est quae Grecius, ut Nigidius 8, de calor celi quasi celia. References. Carat Standard Atomic Weights 2013 Commission on Isotopic Abundance and Atomic Weights. Carat Haynes, William M., ed. 2011 Costa Rican Colon's Handbook of Chemistry and Physics. 92nd ed. Boca Raton, F.L., CRC Press p. 13 March 2011. Cesium PDF. United States Geological Survey archived from the original PDF on February 7, 2007. Retrieved 27 December 2009. Properties, Boulder, Colorado, USA. Archived from the original PDF on October 9, 2006. Retrieved 26 September 2010. 1274-76 Bibcode, 1987 PHRVL-591274A DOI, 101103, FiSrevLAT 591274 PMID. Reactions catalyzed by potassium fluoride 111. The Novenagel reaction, Journal of Organic Chemistry 33-5-1837-1839 DOI 101021 JO01269A028. Russian Chemical Reviews 42-165-174 Bibcode 1971 RusiRV 40165T DOI 101070 RC1971V040N02ABEHO01903 PDF. Annual Review of Astronomy and Astrophysics 37-239-309 Bibcode 1999ARA. Report CANDU Owners Group Inc. archived from the original PDF on July 23, 2011. Retrieved 15 September 2010.